Gilkins outside the London Stadium, West Ham Fan TV. I'll be honest with you, JP, I think that's just killed us off.
I'm done with it. I've been trying to defend people out there all season. I can't defend Allaire anymore. I've been saying that he's lacking confidence. He's a lazy fucking cunt. Lanzini came on and still made no difference whatsoever. I've had enough of this, nigga. I really have, because it's just... I've been saying to you quite a few times that I've been saying that VAR needs to be used in the right way. And all right, we talked about it before we went on camera, fair enough. But it's just... It's another nail in the coffin. It's the only problem.
It was a goal.
I know, but it's just. I'm just saying about the whole season. It's another nail in our coffin where we've had stuff that should have gone our way, and it hasn't. But that's because the rules and everything. But I am. I'm serious. I've been saying for the last couple of months now that I'm not going to get my season ticket next season. And the only people that seem to want us to win is us. There's nobody out there. Don't get me wrong. Antonio played out of his skin. It's a shame that he was substituted. I know a lot of people have been blaming Masuaku for the loss, because that was around about the same sort of time that everything started going tits up. But I thought Masuaku played as well as he could have done under the circumstances. Moyes, to his credit, bought on attacking players to try and get something out of it. Just didn't work.
Listen, it was too little too late for me. I mean, he needed to tighten it up. 3-1 at home, you got to be tightening it up, not bringing on Masuaku, who's lightweight.
True, yeah, and what, taking off Antonio, who was clearly wasn't fit enough properly to start with in the first place, so that's why he did it. But yeah, agreed. I mean, at the end of the day, you know, was it 90 seconds into the game they had a shot, and Mui had headed it past the gut, and then literally their first fucking corner and we conceded an own goal. I'm done, man. I've had enough of this. I thought to myself, half time 2-0 up, we're playing well. We're doing some decent stuff as we did against Liverpool on Wednesday night, and then it just like a little switch goes and it's all done.
Can we get out of this now?
No, not at all. We're relegated. We're in the bottom three now as it stands, and we all know that 95% of the teams that are in the bottom three at the start of February aren't getting out of it. Especially with the run coming up, we've got Man City away, Liverpool away. Games at home, like for example Southampton at the end of the month, is probably the biggest game we've ever had in the last 8 or 9 years now. And it's, I can't see us getting out of this, Nicky. We're saying goodbye to the Premier League now.
Cheers, John. Thank you.